go. It's alphabet soup. I made it special. Come on, Squidward!
Squidward!
Squidward! I'll do it, but I won't like it.
Squidward! Squidward! Squidward!
What?
Hurry up! What do you think I'm paying you for? You don't pay me. We don't even exist. We're just a clever visual metaphor used to personify the abstract concept of thought. One more crack like that and you're out of here. No, please! I have three kids.
How's that tan coming?
I don't know. Let me check. Looking good. Hey, that's my driving teacher, Mrs. Puff.
Mrs. Puff? Oh, she's married.
Oh, no, Mr. Krabs. She's single.
Then what happened to Mr. Puff?
She doesn't like to talk about it.
Holy fish paste! It's a guy! Why? Why? Why?
We're gonna straighten you out!
This'll fix you! Now let's get that one!
Barnacles, did you see that?
Yeah, that guy had no front license plate. Let's get him!
Did you or did you not take part in various activities of zoo time merriment?
Yes!
And are you familiar with this peanut?
Yes!
Just one more question. Is it true that you were at the oyster's lair with a Mr. Patrick Star?
Yes! Yes, it's true!
What did you do to my drink? You what?
You asked for a couple of ice cubes in your drink, and I only put in one!
Hang on, I'll transfer your call.
So that's how it is, huh? Once a thief, always a thief.
You ate yours, this is mine.
You took my only food! Now I'm gonna starve!
It's too bad they're old.
What do you mean, Patrick? Old people are the greatest. They're full of wisdom and experience. If you think I'll let go for a little
educational television? Oh, no!
Hey, you can't talk to my wife that way. What do you think this is?
I think it's time for you to lose some weight, Fatty. That's what it is.
Hey, you can't talk to my grandson like that. Someone ought to put you in a mental hospital.
Someone should put you in a box floating down the river, Grandma.